This is all about stealth. Cage wants you to silently enter the depot. Important part, do not set off the alarm. If you do, I'm pulling you out. This warehouse is murky water. Their business cards say private security, but they're really just a private army of mercenaries and looters. This warehouse is bonded, and Gage suspects it's full of stuff shipped back from Iraq, Afghanistan, and wherever else those corn-fed...
Theodore Roosevelt once said, make preparations and the time for action is now.
Deep inside the projects, there's a fortified building. And inside that building, there's a panic room bolted to the floor. The panic room is filled with cash. Getting into the building is easy, but how are you going to get inside the panic room? If you can't get in, how are you going to leave with the money? Simple. Steal the whole room. Let's do this.
Stay back, bro! You're not allowed past this point.
Don't raise suspicion. Do what they tell you.
We'll take another step. You can wait downstairs.
Get the masks on and let's go!
It's time.
I'm not gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage like this gets expensive.
Found it.
Jacket, follow me!
bus saws, two on the sides of the panic room, and two on the floor below.
Good luck!
ties.